I, Callum McKeown, being the Deputy Acting Returning Officer for the election of a Member of Parliament for the Skipton and Ripon constituency, held yesterday, Thursday the 4th of July 2024, do hereby give notice that the number of valid ballot papers for each candidate was as follows. Burks Malcolm James, commonly known as Burks Malcolm, Labour Party, 17,183 votes. Brown Andrew Kenneth, commonly known as Brown Andy, Green Party, 3,446 votes. Garvey Simon Alexander, Reform UK, 8,516 votes. Kett Ryan David, commonly known as Kett Ryan, Yorkshire Party, 627 votes. Murday Andrew James, commonly known as Murday Andrew, Liberal Democrats, 4,194 votes. Phoenix Russell Guy, commonly known as Phoenix Guy, Heritage Party, 158 votes. Smith Julian Richard, the Conservative Party candidate, 18,833 votes. Tordoff Keith Graham, Independent, 493 votes. I hereby declare that Smith Julian Richard is duly elected.